Dr. Samantha Cross. They're gonna kill me for what I'm about to say. But if I don't come forward now, millions of innocent people will pay the price for my silence. 6 months ago, I was recruited by this man, David Archer, to work on a classified research program codenamed Nightfall. We don't have time for the whole story. All you need to know is that the cryptid outbreak in Colorado was only the tip of the iceberg. While the military fought the outbreak, Archer was smuggling cryptid specimens out of the quarantine zone. The Nightfall program continued in secret. They're coming for me. Find Archer. Destroy Nightfall. Hurry up!
Don't shoot! Don't shoot! Please, we need to get back to that suitcase. Those things, you don't understand.
Godfather to 15-1. Get started. Contain the outbreak before it spreads any further. Target the hives first. Deploy the drill and establish a defensive perimeter. If we lose control of the situation, this will end just like Colorado.
Keep him off the drill, it's almost there.
Yeah.
same outfit were cleaned at my mess back in Colorado. That was a good job of work, if I may say so.
Archer.
General Castle, I hope you're not planning to set off another nuclear bomb.
Time to pack it in, Archer. Too many people have died already.
Drill is live. Watch your six.
Meteor!
massive heat source at the far end of the compound. Thermal readings are off the chart. We have located the source of the outbreak. Head up there and check it out. Make sure you're loaded for bear.
Thank you. some rounds ready.
Intel recovered. Thank you.
cleared. Grab the drill and move up. Explosive rounds ready!
Get up!
Hunter's on the move. hunters!
Explosive rounds ready!
Neutralized!
deploying body armor.
Sentry deployed.
Vulture is making a run for it. You can cut him off at the northeast gate. Get out there now.
Get him off. You've seen the file on the Colorado expedition.
My people have confirmed its authenticity.
The structure in those photos is a kind of time capsule, an ark, built to survive an ancient apocalypse.
You believe there are others like it?
I've bet my life on it.
And you know how to find them?
I know someone who does.
Good morning. How do you feel, Dr. Cross?
Like I'm gonna throw up.
That's just seasickness.
What? Where am I?
Please don't try to move. The implants are still bonding.
What are you talking about? What did you do to me?
Welcome aboard, Doctor. Let's get to work, shall we?
No! No!